Welcome, YouTubers, to another episode of My Wrestling Thoughts. I'm Wrestling God Bitch. Now, I want to talk, this is going to be kind of a short video, but I'm going to do anything I can to make it at least longer than 30 seconds. No reason, just I am. on Raja.com/base, write it down. There's a few questions. There's an interview with CM Punk, and it's actually pretty interesting. I think you guys should look into it. I will read the following questions. I will not reveal the answers. You have to check those out yourself. It's pretty interesting, and it's some of it's like, wow, what CM Punk says. So here's the topics that CM Punk talks about during this interview. On not sleeping during tours, how hard it is being straight edge, on almost leaving WWE, if he ended up staying for the money, if The Miz has a problem with his comments, he doesn't like The Miz. He makes some pretty rude comments to The Miz. You'll see that. What made him re-sign with WWE? Is he happy about re-signing? His relationship with Vince McMahon? If Vince likes to knock people down? And he even goes and tells stories about clashes with Vince McMahon. And he talks about The Rock returning to the WWE. He talks about all this. It's a little long, but it's really interesting to read. I think you guys should read it. Raja.com/base. The name of the article is called CM Punk Discusses Clashes with Vince, His Problems with The Rock, and The Miz. Really interesting article. You guys should check it out. I did!